Hey people, we are back. And I know what I want to do, and I only had one other person when I checked last night, gave me his opinion, and the consensus is we're gonna start a new character. And yes, I'm having a lot of trouble with something going on in the background. And we're just gonna be a hunter, I think. Because I don't understand how these work, so. Same as before, I just know what's going on now. No, casual. I'm a scrub. Well, we were A, now we're B. So excuse the stuttering, but my computer's doing something in the background, as always. This should be good. All right, so I don't know how much you want to skip, but yeah, there we go.
My name is Van Helsing.
Yep. There we go. We'll skip that because we've seen it. Since there's gonna be a lot of bitching in this, because everybody is just an asshole. Come on, load game. Fill in the last blood splot.
Now that's what I call an explosion! It blew us straight into the tunnels, Van Helsing! Van Helsing? No, don't you die on me! I'm too young to haunt the same place for eternity!
That's touching, Katarina.
Don't give up! You have just defeated your first villain! You have so many things ahead of you!
I'm not dying. I'm just stuck.
Oh.
What is this? Who are you? Stay back!
Move aside.
I'm warning you.
You're powerless for the moment. Please move aside.
Ah, finally.
Well, that was fun, Katarina. What's going on? Who is this? Is it a man?
A troublesome intruder. He just appeared out of nowhere and...
And humbly gave my assistance to Van Helsing, the great liberator of Borgova.
Do I know you?
Hurry up. This structure may collapse at any moment.
How rude. What kind of savior does that?
That's the least of our concerns. He's right. The building is crumbling. We must leave.
I must leave!
Have you seen my equipment around here?
Some of your things are scattered on the other side of the hall.
Okay. That it? Oh, there it is.
I feel much better now.
And finally, you look the part.
It's not the equipment that makes the hunter. You know that, right?
But it can't hurt when you're facing down a horde.
All right. Behavior. Gold health potions. That'll work. Alright. So basically it's gonna be what I did, but I'm gonna be a little faster about it. You know what would be good right now? A gun. Alright, where's that sword? I thought about maybe trying out the other classes, but I said nah. I've clicked to attack enemies. Come here.
It out. Good. You will find an ink gate at the end of the next hallway. It will take you to your secret lair.
Hold on. First, I want to know who you are.
And perhaps you could explain why you are so helpful. I always find that suspicious in a masked creature.
The mask hides deformations and the scars, the reminders of years of captivity in a lab.
You were a test subject?
Maybe.
Fumigadi's favorite. Once a powerful being, now only a husk of my former self. Until your heroic deeds brought chaos to the prison. And so I escaped.
You're doing this out of gratitude?
Maybe.
Revenge.
There you go.
Though the professor is dead, his heritage and his allies still remain. This tortured soul wants them to suffer.
So you're proposing?
I must take my leave. We'll talk more later.
Alright.
He did it again. And the way he talks, annoying.
I'm sure he'll return. Let's go.
Let's go, mate. New points available, alright. Okay, let me level up, mate. Okay. We need level 4. All right. You know what? I think I might save it. Okay, we want that one for sure. And this one. So that's 5, that's level 6, alright. We want... that one, right? That's it. And we want the fire one. But we need level 4 for that. Okay. Okie dokie. Elevator.
Mindless mechanical fiends. I've had enough of you. Die!
Yep. There we go. Suck on that. Jesus, that was a lot of monies. Okay. I think the ink gate takes us right to where we want to be, but, yeah. Get anything interesting? No? Hey, I got some healing potions. I'll suck it. Alright. I'm gonna call it there. Now it's just a matter of catch up to where we were. So, I won't be doing the tower defense missions. I probably won't be doing the captain missions either, so there you go. But I'm really gonna be paying attention to walkthroughs. I'll be using what's on Game Banshee, because that's about the only one I can find. Anyway, I will see you on Friday!